Brothers and sisters, I ask you, how is the petitioner softened to our cause?
By the tempering of the metal!
How is the petitioner judged for steadfast integrity?
By the quenching of her metal!
How is the petitioner tested for resolve?
By the shaping of her metal!
We are the enemies of the Shining Blade! You will reveal all their secrets to us!
You will, or your life is forfeit!
Then I will take my sincerity to my grave! You are wrong!
Prepare to experience a dark moment in our history. This will birth empathy in your heart for the Shining Blade.
Fight like your life depends on it, and stay alive as long as you can.
I'm playing Kira this time. You be Shadow for once.
Fine.
Ahem. Welcome, members of the Shining Blade, to the Henge of Denravi, our sanctuary from the White Mantle.
Yes. Welcome to our headquarters, where we make all our critical battle plans.
Behold, my White Mantle friends. It's the Shining Blade, just as I promised.
Marcus, what dastardly betrayal is this? You sold us out to the White Mantle? How could you?
I will slit your traitorous throat. To arms! Kira, get reinforcements. We'll hold the mantle off long enough for you to get away. Go!
No, Shadow. You go. You know too much. You cannot be captured. Once you are away...
Time to do some real damage.
I can't see... Professional.
Mantle dogs have killed us all. I hope Shadow... away.
So much death!
Well played, my dear. I suspected you had a sense of the dramatic in you.
Don't get too comfortable. The next trial won't be as leisurely. The Shining Blade warred for years with the White Mantle, and their Mersaat overlords.
The Razor of Fate is precocious and could have swung in any direction. Our future was unknown.
Fate's Razor? Nothing. Never mind.
And that led many among our ranks to doubt, fear, regret, inner demons.
Inner demons? Believe me, I'm bombarded by them every day.
Now you must face those that bother you most, so you can overcome them when someone uses them against you.
Fired up!
Your guilt can be your strength. But only if
you let me die, you were right there.
Seek closure on the doubts and insecurities that plague you.
Your guilt can be your strength. But only if you acknowledge it.
You're no better than Logan. Always running off when you need it.
On the doubts and insecurities that plague you.
Your guilt can be restored. But only
you. You really have to take the protection to bring that to me. Really?
Seek closure on the doubts and insecurities that plague you.
Your guilt can be restored. But only if you acknowledge it.
After everything we've been through, how could you doubt this?
Seek closure on the doubts and insecurities that plague you.
endurance run low.
Now your own guild is falling apart before it can even form.
Summon the power of the storm.
I could outrun a centaur.
Closure on the doubts and insecurities that plague you.
Destiny's Cage. Our guild. You are destroyed. And now your own guild is falling apart. I can even fall.
I can move mountains.
Not enough energy.
Take a moment to catch your breath and recenter yourself. This assault stems from your own mind, your own insecurities. You must confront them if you are to overcome this. Guilt can weigh you down or feed your resolution to do better. Do not let your feelings of regret become your downfall. Now, begin again.
Insecurities that plague you.
What is it, Mars? The fact that I'm a murderess?
Look in the mirror. Now your own guild is falling apart. before it can even form.
Master Exemplar, she has proven her mettle. Do we stand ready to accept her vow?
We do. All that remains is a journey through magical darkness to the sacred chamber where you will take the oath. Trust me, I will guide you safely there.
Oathtaker, we have shared the wounds of our past. We now reinforce our future. With this oath, you will be bound to defend our secrets. You attempt to reveal them on pain of death. Repeat after me.
I am bound by the blood spilled from shining blade veins.
I am bound by the blood spilled by shining blade veins.
The secrets of the shining blade are mine to safeguard beyond this circle.
The secrets of the shining blade are mine to safeguard beyond this circle.
I will breathe my last breath before I betray this oath.
I will breathe my last breath before I betray this oath.
It has been vowed, so shall it be. The Trusted is now complicit in our mysteries and a protector of the kingdom. You're an honored agent of the timeless Shining Blade. We may now share our secrets with you without penalty.
Long live the Shining Blade!
Don't forget, you tell, you die.
About that, spill it.
Very well. I suppose I'll answer your question now. What was it again?
Oh, you're funny. You know what I want.
I do, yes. You want Balthazar, and I want Lazarus. As long as the aspects are out there, Kryta isn't safe.
You are planning to destroy them.
No. Once I have them all, I'll use them to resurrect him.
Have you lost your mind?
I had a similar reaction. Though mine may have included more profanities.
When he's up, I'll unleash every ounce of Kryton wrath I possess on him. I'm going to annihilate him, and the Mersat will never be seen again in Tyria. What? We've already hamstrung the White Mantle. Time to extinguish the last Mersat. Are you coming?
You think you can find the Eye?
I'm counting on it.
I won't stand in your way, but you can expect an I told you so if this goes sideways.
Understood. Here's the plan. I've heard conflicting reports on the Eye's location. We may have to track a bit. So, we split up, you to Orr. I'll have a ship waiting for you in Lion's Arch. We'll meet up once we spot the Eye.
Trying to ditch me again? Why don't you stop by Radasum? My guildmate Timey can give you a comm device like mine.
So you can keep track of me, my dear?
No. So we can keep track of each other.
Here again, you tell us right away.
I'll keep an eye out.